Hello everyone, I'm Simple Gamer, welcome back to some more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance. Gonna accept the mage tourney this time, and then probably do the story battle. I actually, tried it before. So I kinda know what happens. I just want to see if I can beat it, and I think I can. Just gotta change some items around. Since my magic units aren't the strongest. Especially since like these guys have like, turn magic, half MP, absorb MP, stuff like that. Yeah, look those skills. The one I'm worried about is the return magic. Give everyone flurry robes so they all absorb ice. Change this to white magic. Oh, that's a new shield. I'd probably do that and change hers to a blaze robe. Should I use blue magic? Twist their bad breath and white wind. No. Okay, that should be fine. I don't think I forgot anything, so start. Nope, restart fast. I should probably do that too. I know I missed. Hopefully I'll be able to do this. Goodbye. Oh, no, no, aw. Oh. Whoops. Oh, it missed. Nice. That's fine. Oops. I keep trying to use fire against him. They missed. Oh no, they why does he reach there so fast? This is getting pretty annoying. I didn't want to heal myself, but I need the aim. No. What? Can't be put to sleep, I guess. Every little bit helps. Does damage. Does damage. I guess I shouldn't wake him up yet. Of course I miss. Acid. I guess acid is something I can learn. Double casting. Okay. Thank you. doesn't heal. Oh, Fyra. Yep. Sleep again. No, I don't actually have to boost it to have 100% hit. Vision of fire. Sail with my MP back. Oh, still returns magic. I guess that's how that works. Put him back to sleep. Finisher. Never mind. Magic. nothing. Ow, oops. Ghost of War. Days. I come after. Okay. Gotta walk around a bit for Kim to come back from her mission. Six days. I'll leave this guy alone. It's the Miracle one again. No, that's nice. I need two. Probably give that holy shield to someone. Oh no, not that one. Oh well. Save again. Let's go. Over the hill. Okay, I guess we're gonna fight Ritz. Color magic. Stats. That's fine. I don't exactly need color magic anymore. And LeBlanc can use time magic. Check it once more. Okay. No, it's just to beat Ritz. Too bad all these characters disappear. If they go back to the real world. That's count status. Probably. I don't think he can climb that. So she's gonna fight it either way. Take a while to decide. Oof, 148 damage. Good thing that missed. So fast. Okay, attacking Shara it is. Lightning and ice. Nice. I don't actually have to heal anyone. Oh, Eden doesn't really need healing. I guess I'll wait this time. What's he doing? Really? That holy blade was actually overkill. I guess I could do reflect again. Probably keep using all my units. That's fine too. I might Excalibur this Elementalist. No, didn't do anything. I'd rather fire hit rather than the sleep. Okay. No, no. Strike back. Too bad, missed. Thank you. gotta get all the EXP I can here. Because I feel like the future stages are gonna be pretty hard. Since their levels are quite high already. Okay, I'm definitely gonna finish you off. Too clumped up. Should I just finish Ritz off? No. Nice. Block arrow is doing its job. On the group. That's actually very annoying. I don't know if that's a status. If she revives again, I'm definitely just gonna finish Ritz off. Because I don't want to grind too much. Yeah, I still want to keep grinding. So much return magic. I can't do anything about that. That just happened. I think I'll have fun until the world goes back. And a Marche change, because he got more assertive, I guess. Amber Veil. Oh, I guess I should have put the Sienna Gorge there. Oh well. Well, that's gonna be it for this time. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.